Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You could always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? Listen. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Twenty-eight stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please, please leave me alone.
I know you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please, please stop.
Just say I killed him. Is it that hard to say?
Stop it! Stop! Please. Please leave me alone.
All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay. I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you hide in the attic, instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. One day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
I'm done. Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it!
Holy shit!
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Following a grand inauguration. What do you want?
Hundreds of species, most of them now extinct, have been recreated in more than...
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look. This is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
We're not going in?
We can't, Alice. They'll never give a room to an android. We have to get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice? Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. You have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look, what they did to Ralph.
Nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come. Come, come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you. But he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire. RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Thank you.